During the hearing today, Detective Assistant Superintendent of Police Winfred Nakatude was presented as the 15th state witness to pin the suspect accused of kidnapping and killing Maria Najirinya and her driver, Ronald Kitayimbwa. In her testimony, Nakatude told court that she recorded a charge and caution statement in which Kasolo admitted to having participated in the kidnap and murder of Najirinya and Kitayimbwa.
It is him who voluntarily gave me whatever I recorded on this statement.
In response to the testimony, Kopriyam Kasolo, the lead suspect, asked court to dismiss the statement, claiming that he had been tortured and forced to admit to participating in the kidnap and murder of a duo.
Oweekitiibwa omulamuzi, olw'okuba nali mu buwambi nga simanyiwa gye natwalibwa, najjamu engoye zange zonna ne nsigala bwereere nga bwe nazaalibwa. Ne bangamba tuula wansi. Omusajja oyo n'angamba omukyala ono empapula ezo zaakutte, twagala osayiningeko erinnya lyo. Nange nagamba omusirikale oyo, ne mugamba sitatimenti eno gy'ongamba okusayiningako mujijekwani.
With tears rolling down his cheeks, he told court that documents were presented to him by Detective Nakatude, who ordered him to sign them at gunpoint, and he was tortured. He claims this happened in the presence of Johnson Lubega, his co-accused.
Omusajja oyo nagamba muleke mbukube esasi ku mutwe mutte, nakokinga nasikabwa nti waggulu olwawulira olalabaga akokinze okiri olabuzi nakkiririzawo ne mbagamba muleke nsayininge we mwagala wonna wonna kubanga manya nti buli kaseera ako obulamu bwange bwali bukomye naye nga nekyensayiningako sikimanyi era nga tebakinsomeddeemu.
Contrary to Kasolo's testimony, Lubega says he did not witness the torture. Instead, Kasolo just told him about it. In his submission, the chief state attorney, Jonathan Mwaganya, asked court to dismiss Kasolo's torture claims and instead admit the charge and caution statement in which Kasolo admitted to participating in the kidnap and murder of Najirinya and Kitayimbwa.
So we submit, my lord, that court believes the uncontradicted evidence of the prosecution witnesses as being credible.
Trial Judge Isaac Mwata adjourned the matter to 6th March to give his ruling on the matter. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.